She is.
Car?
Yeah, she's in the car. She's in the mall. At, what's it called?
Santa Monica, please?
No. West Side Pavilion. I'm gonna shoot some video right now. Is this yours?
Yep.
That looks much better.
You know, actually, it was really rushed out. I didn't like the how that the nose came out. It's kind of too step too narrow.
Yeah.
I want to make it more softer shape, so I have to redo it.
Yeah, it seems like it flares out
halfway.
I
just
want to
finish it real quick, but
that's how it is.
That's why I didn't want to paint it.
Whose Lego is this?
This one, actually, I bought it off in 2007 on eBay.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is it a tough one?
No. You got some for $30.
Wow.
This one and that one. Both
for $30?
Right? Yeah.
You can't even buy the bricks for that,
too. Exactly. Yeah.
Hey, Alex.
Great, you started and then I finished it.
Is that your
Thunder
Hammer?
Yeah.
I think I'm like, wait, that's gonna have a Thunder Hammer. Yeah, no, that's not the Lego, not the Lego. Whose Orgus displays that?
I think the one,
Leonard,
Kicker, or?
Well,
I
guess
he
came out right.
No idea.
You're awesome.
That guy Leonard brought the purple robot yesterday.
Purple robot?
What's that from?
Orgus 2?
The purple? That's Astro Prime.
Astro.
Yeah, the Korean or Chinese.
What is it? Is it bootleg?
You can't call it bootleg. It's kind of mimicking the
macro
style.
An homage?
Yeah.
Oh, this thing. Yeah, it's cool.
Yeah, about that PSP game.
Which one is it?
That's
a Are you blinking? Yes, I'm shooting video right now. Did you not see the video on my Facebook of me shooting guns?
No, I didn't watch it.
Fail.
Okay,
I'm
good.
I guess Tony didn't come bring his...
Not yet.
...thing. Oh, so who has this copy? Does anyone actually have a copy of the Macross from Chimney?
Yeah.
As Fanfest?
It's not Fanfest.
Oh.
Because it just came out on the 7th.
Yeah, but that's the second one, right? What about the first one?
The first one.
Oh.
The second movie came out in theaters, I think.
Oh.
It's the first movie that just came out on Blu-ray.
Ah, it's just giving you a lot of information, though.
Where is it? You get it. Yeah.
Was it
real
good?
Huh?
Did he make this
2006? Oh shit, I don't know when he made it.
Transform.
Make it.
Oh. Nice. he's
from
Puerto
Rico,
Belgium.
That's right. Where's
mine? Did you get one?
Yeah, I don't get one.
Oh, okay.
I'm the grandfather of Matt Crosby.
And your grandfather, whatever you are.
Dude, I'm gonna miss the uniform transformation sequence contest. I won!
I know, but it was not organized.
Yeah. Are you in type 2?
No.
What did you guys do yesterday?
Yeah.
What did you guys do yesterday? Live card contest?
Yeah. So we like people, we have like 8 people, and then we give them 15 minutes to draw the thing, and we have a theme.
Oh, wow.
And then they just draw it.
What's up there? Wow. Absolutely no work whatsoever. Yeah?
No,
she's like, I have a tiny penis, so I want to find it.
I work with a lot.
She's sorry. What's penis size gate? Penis in home with the nephew on
Oh, ching ching.
Oh, there you go, oh, ching ching. She's sorry, oh, ching ching. There you go.
Oh, yeah, you're an
awesome.